Let's carry off the Nautique.
Glad she's finally feeling better.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I just hope she doesn't overdo it.
I know she will.
Well, you have to.
Oops, I lost it. This thing.
Yes.
All right, David. Remember everything I taught you, David.
And especially what I taught you.
Yeah, you got the audience there. Look at the audience here. There you go.
Hit it.
Hit it. The word is that the back nine has water.
Oh.
The back nine has water, guys.
Oh, really?
Hey, how's it going?
I don't know how you were able to ski up there, Kara.
Terrible.
Hey, Gigi's ready. All right, Gigi, give it hell.
Chuck, don't waste too much film.
Bruce lets the water calm down.
I'll calm it right down.
Well, George doesn't go soon. I'll go get one more run, then I'll let somebody else go.
I thought your camera was supposed to calm the water here, Chuck.
No, it doesn't work that way.
Isn't it one of these stable things?
Yeah. It doesn't work in this kind of water, though. The water's got to be stable.
Oh, jeez.
Well, so I figured I had
here comes
to
George.
This one.
Yeah?
Hi, Gene.
Hi, guys. Hey, how you doing?
I was going to get you. I was going to get you waking.
I was waking.
Yeah, but not now.
Tell Bruce, you can go again. We're up.
Bruce, you can go again. George is waiting for you.
What's that?
We'll be in over here.
I should go again.
So this is like your old board.
Here comes George.
Much more stable.
He's done. Here comes your ski
like
toe.
A whole mess of bones in his foot. And these guys were landing, you know, these air railies from 12 feet up and stuff. But he broke all the bones in his foot because of the bungees. Because the bungees don't have any give.
Steady shot isn't working too well. Hey, Jax! So did you ski today, Brett?
What's that?
Did you ski today?
No, not yet.
But you know what to do now, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
He's been watching, and he's
got it. I'm still waiting for the 360s on the board here.
Oh, really? You got an offer?
Hurts barefoot again, Chuck. Glad to hear that.
What are we doing today, David?
We're going to do a deep water start.
A deep water start. A foot and start in deep water. How exciting. Bruce, why aren't you excited?
Because I have to drive.
Oh. He's got the tough job.
Do you want to film this from the passenger?
I'm ready.
Hit it. She's down.
Hit it.
You don't get to say that. Ready, Dave?
Hit it.
Drain it out, then go.
Did he just let go? Because I was on a close-up.
I wasn't watching. At that point, I happened to be...
All right, I'm ready.
We're all ready.
We're
okay.
ready.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Is that recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
It has telephoto and wide lens.
Yeah.
It hit the red button to stop.
Yep.
Okay, right now I see a red dot.
Yep, on the bottom. Means you're recording. You're recording.
Okay.
Right, and up here, these two fingers up here, that's your zoom and your wide angle. Put your hand through this strap here. There you go. So okay. Now you got your thumbs on the red dot and you got your zoom in, zoom out. Now it should
say
record.
It'll say record.
It takes a second before it starts to
You gonna turn the boat, Bruce, or what?
Yeah.
Which way are we going?
We're gonna go north.
Okay, go ahead. I just wanna conserve the energy.
Wanna look at it? We're going north still, so you're all right. You're all set. Okay, 25 and 30.
All right, Bruce, you ready?
Ready?
Go, hit it. Okay! David, what do you think?
Close. Give it another second.
Now!
I'm ready. Ready?
Hit it.
Ready? 35!
No! Hit it!
Down!
Alright. Ready?
No, all right. Hold on!
So how's it feel, David?
Pretty good. My
yeah.
feet are a little sore.
What's the matter with your feet? Oh, my. Where's your boo-boo? Is that the right foot?
Yeah,
oh, look
right
at that blister.
Here.
Where? Oh yeah, look at that, he's got a burn. He's got a burn on his foot. All right, that's the mark of a real footer.
Gotta beat this guy, Chucky!
Ready! Hit it!